Welcome back to Spirit Hunters Paranormal 911. We're glad you joined us. My name is Tim, and we went back to an abandoned shop one more night to see what other activity we might be able to get. We set up a few new devices to see if that would help, because we're not sure, you know, what spirits are able to use, you know, on ways of being able to connect, interact with us, and even communicate with us. So we tried a few new things while we were there that last night. The first two nights we were there, well, the first night, really, we got quite a bit of activity. The second night, we did have a little bit. The third night, now this video is, we didn't get a whole lot of activity. We had REM pod. We got some action with it, K2, R2, a few orbs, a lot of sounds. Definitely get a lot of sounds in this place. I don't know whether it's residual or intelligent. Sometimes what we get come through on the spirit talker seems like it's relevant to some of the things we're talking about. So possibly, you know, I'll leave that up for your opinion, what you think. Anyways, if you're not a subscriber to our channel, please do so. We'd like to have you join us. Hit that notification bell. That way, you know, you'll get notified when the new videos are released. Smash that like button, please. Let us know how we're doing, if you are enjoying our videos. And, you know, share with everyone you know. We'd love to have them come join us as well. So let's go ahead and get into this video, and let us know what you think.
Check. Yeah, you're looking good. Looks good, yeah. Yeah, you're still good. Check and check. Let's get on this end on your camera.
I'm ready to go. Follow me.
There goes Archer, I think. Thought I heard calibrate, it may have been your...
That's why I thought I heard it. I made the noise there, but we may have to switch out batteries.
K2. Yep, looks good. K2.
K2?
Yeah, flickered. It's flickering. Well, I got somebody's attention. Or they got ours one in there.
Come on, R2, wake up. New batteries?
Up
here for you to play with.
You can stand by up here.
Feel free to touch any of them.
You'll be rolling this up here, sir. Keep going with you.
Well, I mean, we got those going.
Alright.
Gotta go. Where the batteries go in this thing?
Very back. Takes us a Phillips screwdriver.
Yeah, there?
Yes, sir.
What size were they, double A's?
Yes, sir, four double A's.
Four of them?
Yes, sir.
I'm going to go around and grab some four.
All right, I'll stand by.
Double A's.
All right. Motion light down here, just check for it.
Downstairs?
Yes, sir.
Are they still down there?
Not that I'm aware of, no, sir.
Yeah. Door sensor go off for me.
Yep, reply. Yeah, kick them on and give them about maybe 2 minutes to warm up. With those new batteries, it should.
Well, usually when I flip it on, this light here would flash.
Huh. You want me to troubleshoot them, see if I can... Let me take a gear, see if I can... Whoops. That was me. Okay, there he goes. Give him just a couple minutes to warm up. Hold my ass down. I'm gonna get my ass down here and document anything that make self-motion sensors. Look, rip on it.
Wake up. Time to go to work. these devices to get some energy, that's fine. You can use any of them if it'll help you. But I hope if you do get some energy from our devices, then maybe you'll do something to let us know that you're here.
Demonstrate. got it all.
Whoever touched that ball over there, thank you.
Yes, we do appreciate it.
That just kind of lets us know that you're here.
That indicator.
If you hear us and understand what we're saying, can you light that ball up again, please? We don't know if you're just a residual energy or if you are intelligent energy. You are intelligent and you understand what we're saying. Please light that ball up again for me. Or touch one of those other devices, ones with the little lights on them. Maybe get those to light up. Maybe you can let us know that you're here by making some noise. Or using some of these toys and devices that we have laying around in different areas. Some of them have lights on them. You can use them if you need to get energy. All you have to do is just walk up to them. Touch them, move them. Please, make them light up different colors for us. At least let us know that there is someone here. That's all we're trying to do is find out if there's anyone here. If possibly they'll communicate with us. If that was you, I heard making a little noise over there. Can you do it again? Maybe a little louder? You, buddy, you're letting me down tonight.
Yeah.
Fine. You can use any of them if it'll help you. But I hope if you do get some energy from our devices, that maybe you'll do something to let us know that you're here. There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you for touching that little ball over there and making it light up. That's awesome. Can you do it again? Just reach down there and touch it, move it. Make it light up again for us, please. That was pretty cool. Maybe you can touch one of those other little toys or devices with the lights on them.
Is this IR on?
Yes, sir.
All right. One thing it's not going to pick up is this Tesla. I'm going to have to adjust it. Tesla back. Yeah, there you are. May not need to come back that far. But... Thank you.
too far away from that? Really? Okay. You got up there, then.
R2, wake up!
I'm gonna have to check those batteries, make sure I got them in right.
Take your IR off of it.
Sure. It's off.
That way you really can't see that little blue light.
Yeah.
But I'll try to whip next time. It might show up better on the camera, of course. I mean, it may show up after we play it back on a on a video or whatnot. Sure.
I was going to see if you could roll my camera for a moment. I got to pee again.
Huh?
I was going to see.
Just shut it off.
Okay. Didn't know if you
were on that. Oh, it could have been dust. But something just went down like it was going towards it.
Shit.
That's a bug.
There's
another one going. I got all kinds of shit coming down. It's like it's going towards.
Damn. Yeah. Could be dust.
Could it be bugs?
Yeah, I think it's. And we have been walking around and stuff, keeping stuff up. I don't know what
we'll just have to see if it continues.
Yeah.
But they're moving awful fast.
Yeah.
Orbs usually don't move quite that fast.
Right. Okay, purely, I will be right back.
Damn, my camera got moved upstairs.
Very powerful piece of equipment right there.
And I don't think moving it out here don't make any difference.
I don't either.
I mean, just like that one up there.
Yeah.
But yeah, I mean, that thing's going to light up good.
Yeah, that's impressive. That indicates it's definitely going to be an asset, like gold.
That's bright.
Yeah, definitely.
You definitely see those.
Sure.
Not like that little one, it's just got the little lights on it.
It's like a Christmas tree almost.
But it's not messing with those two there.
Right. They are a different person.
Well, yeah. They're not as sensitive.
True, yeah.
Maybe wave your hand in front of his. Try pushing that little button on the front of him, see if that. Yeah, he should be.
He lit up when I.
Yeah. Yeah, we can get the rest of this turned on. He should power up any second. He just takes 2.5-3 minutes to kind of get warmed up.
They sucked the batteries out of it last night.
I mean, there's always that potential. We don't have any D batteries, do we?
No, we didn't use any. We used the double A's.
That's right, yeah.
Did you get that part to work?
Yeah, the double A's are.
But it took him a little bit of time last time.
It did, yes, sir.
We'll just do it in a minute. Make sure I'm coming in on my camera over there.
Yes, sir. Let me check. Yeah, you're looking good. Looks good, yeah. Yeah, you're still good. Check and check. Looks good on this end on your camera. There goes Archer, I think. I thought I heard him calibrate. It may have been your.
That's what I thought I heard it. I think the noise there, but we may have to switch out batteries.
Alright. K2. Yep, looks good. K2.
K2?
Yeah, flickered. It's flickering.
Uh-huh.
Well, I got somebody's attention. Or they got ours, one or the other.
Come on, Archie, wake up. Any batteries?
Rim. Yeah, I got it. Thank you.
And we got some little objects up here for you to play with.
You'll be stand by up here.
Feel free to touch any of them.
You'll be rolling this up here, sir. Keep going with you. Or...
Well, I mean, we got those going.
You're all right.
Where the batteries going, this thing?
Very back. Takes a Phillips screwdriver. Motion light down here just activated.
No, house there?
Yes, sir.
Are they still down there?
Not that I'm aware of, no, sir. Yep, Urn Pod. And apparently this doorbell is motion went off again. Yeah, kick them on and give them about maybe 2 minutes to warm up. With those new batteries, it should.
Usually when I flick it on, this light here would flash.
Huh. You want me to troubleshoot them? See if I can... Let me take a gander, see if I can... Whoops, shit. That was me. Rim pod. You were on the rim pod, sir.
That helicopter was already on.
Damn.
That came on that time.
Right. Did you flip the switch to this direction?
That way.
Try the other direction. Alright.
You don't do nothing.
Try it the other way, maybe. Okay, yeah. Okay, there he goes. Give me just a couple of minutes to warm up. I'm gonna get my ass down here and document anything that may set up the motion sensors. My rim pod. Tell you what, just flip it to whichever end kicks on the little light that lights up for a few seconds, and you just leave him on. Maybe he'll do like he did at Cottonwood and come alive, so to speak.
I mean, the other way, the light didn't come on at all.
Right.
When I flicked it this way, this red light came on.
Okay, yeah, let it give him a few minutes to warm up. I mean, he did the same thing at Cottonwood. Look what kind of stuff we got there. As soon as he kicks on, we notice I'll shoot up here and turn on the little feature that disables his motion. Grandpa's going ballistic.
Can you test some of these other devices up here? Come over here and fix R2 for me.
K2. Interim pod.
Come over here and fix R2. Maybe he's got some little colored balls out here. One over there, one here, one there, one over there. Go over there and get R2 to do something.